We've had a fantastic campaign here at 1714 Melbourne Road. We've had about 165 groups of people through the campaign. We're very optimistic about today's outcome, expecting some good competition for a fabulous family home. Real Estate Rule 101 in Andrew Hayne's Book of Rules, never stop on a round number. I like to think I'm involving and interactive, conversational, non-interrogational, and easy to get along with. Hopefully that shows through in a bit of spirited bidding here this morning.
$2,800,000. 50 stay with me, can I say, sir? Three men. I'll take $150,000 from anyone else as well.
There's a lot involved in the skill of an auctioneer. Watching the body language, watching husband and wife or couples interact with each other, their nervousness and how freely they bid or don't bid.
That's $3,150,000 here on the left, what say you?
Can I tempt you back in, sir?
3-2 is a good bid. 3-2-50, straight back at you. 3-3, stay with me. At $3,250,000. You're finished. Can I say another 5 from either of you or 25? Sir, name me one address you're going to purchase. 3350, doesn't want me to talk too much more than I already am.
Watching our team at Marshall White, how they interact with the buyers and whether or not there's much discussion going on with them, gives me an indication as an auctioneer as to whether or not there might be some more bidding in a particular buyer. I'll move my focus on to the next one.
Quite often we go to auctions this day and age and we wait for the very last second. That's now, sir. First time in calling at $3,325. Second call, third and final call. It's going. It's off. Congratulations to you and your client. Thanks for sending another Marshall White auction. Have a great day and happy family weekend.
Well, what a result. Highlights of the auction, too many to mention when you consider the amount of bidding we had, the spirit of the bidding, the pace of the bidding, but no surprise when we had so many people that wanted to buy this beautiful home.
Andrew did a fantastic job at the auction, reads the crowd really well, and is a great sort of performer as an auctioneer, so highly recommend it.